Hello friends and welcome back to the channel guys. Punjab Kings is playing against Mumbai Indians at the Mullapur Stadium in Punjab, Mohali. Talking about the game, Mumbai's captain Hardik Pandya won the toss and decided to bat first at this venue, where Shikhar Dhawan, the other team, has gone with a good bowling lineup against Mumbai's strong batting unit. Kyron Pollard and Rohit Sharma started the batting for Mumbai. Sandeep Sharma has brought to start the bowling for Punjab. Rohit Sharma will be taking the strike. So let's get started, and without wasting any minute, here let's see what will happen on this ball. First ball, and that's a big hit from Rohit Sharma. Ball has gone way miles into the stadium. That was a huge shot from Rohit on the first ball, and it went on for almost 100 meter 6, and that bring the captain of the team to change the fielding and brought a fielder on the, and another big shot from Rohit this time, but there is a fielder in the deep. This time Rohit didn't time the ball well, like what he did on the last ball. That's why this time he won't be able to, you know, capitalize that moment for a six. And that's another pull shot, and another 2-run call from Rohit. It's going to be difficult, but he has made it with a dive. That shows athleticism from Rohit Sharma, that he is in a good mood here. And this time a pull shot. He had to play that shot over the off stump. That's why it was not difficult for him. It's 12 for the loss of no wicket. The score again. And that's a catch, it called. Fielder is coming under the ball and he has taken a blinder. Rohit Sharma will have to go now. He was playing really good, and it was his favorite ball, short ball. And he tried to pull that ball again because pull short is his favorite. But he didn't time the ball well and it goes straight into the hand of the fielder. Now 12 for the loss of one wicket is the score of Mumbai now. Kyron Pollard is on a strike. Let's see what Kyron will do here. Kyron definitely need to score some big runs here, and he plays and misses the ball. Here comes the end of the first over. After first over, it's 12 for the loss of one wicket, the score of Punjab. Rahul Chahar has come to ball. Surya Kumar Yadav is on a strike, and now there are five fielders on the back foot to save the runs. That means it's going to be an extra runs. He was trying to bowl. He was trying to do something, but he lost his direction. He has bowled a no ball here. Not a no ball, it's for the white ball. And another catch it call, and Surya Kumar Yadav has played a, has just given a catching practice to the fielder at short cover. Sandeep Sharma made no mistake. He bowled the previous over and it was a really successful over for Mumbai. Now Ishan Kishan or Team David. So Team David had stepped into bat at number 4 for Mumbai. Let's see what Team David will do here. Look, this time really team needs a... Okay, this time he has find a cover. And he will get 2 runs. Well, 15 for the loss of 2 wicket is the score after 1 over and 2 ball. 4 ball is still remaining. If Mumbai manages to score at least somehow 12 to 13 runs, another big shot, another wicket goes down. This time Kieran Pollard will have to go. He was not looking good. He was trying to play big shots right from the beginning of his inning. And doing that, he has made a silly mistake. He has found the fielder and another wicket goes down. Okay, Tim David has played a similar type of shot, but he has found the gap. That's why he's still out there on crease, batting at number 5 for Mumbai. Now there are going to be some changes in the field. Shikhar Dhawan has made not one, a couple of changes. And that's a stump out. Another wicket goes down. This time Tim David, he is stumped by quick wicket keeper Bhanuka Rajapaksha. He has made no mistake. And here comes the last batsman to bat at the number 6 at Mumbai. He is none other than Ishan Kishan. Ishan Kishan has come to bat at number 6. And he has played a lovely shot. But there is a fielder in the deep. He will get only 2 runs. It's a respectable total. If you look at the total on the scoreboard, it's 19 for the loss of 4 wicket of Mumbai after 2 overs. So let's see what will happen in the next over. Punjab Kings has come to bat now. They have got a target of 20 runs to chase down in 2 overs. Jasprit Bumrah is going to start this inning with his bowling. And talking about batmen, Mayank Agarwal and Shikhar Dhawan has come to bat. He has come to open. So 20 runs in need of 12 deliveries. First ball from Bumrah to Mayank Agarwal. He has played a flick shot, but it goes straight to the square leg fielder. No runs on the first ball. That's a pretty decent start for Mumbai, and they have got addiction to that start because Bumrah has been doing it for so long. And that's a big shot from Mayank Agarwal this time. He has played a lovely cover drive. Ball has gone to the fielder. Ball has covered the boundary line. It's a 4. So 4 of 2 now. Ball number 3 from Bumrah to Mayank Agarwal. Mayank Agarwal has played a flick here. It has gone to the straight, the short fielder. Ball number 4 from Bumrah to Mayank Agarwal. Another dot ball. 4 of 4 now. That's a pretty good comeback from Jasprit Bumrah if you look at the stats here. Another dot ball. So after going for a 4, Jasprit Bumrah has made a great comeback here at this venue. Another dot ball. So he will end the over with a dot ball. 4 came of the first over, and now it's going to be the last over in the game. Basil Thumpi has come to bowl the final over of the game. Shikhar Dhawan is on a strike. Let's see what Shikhar will do here. First ball from Basil Thumpi to Shikhar Dhawan. 16 runs needed of 6 deliveries. First ball flicked to the mid wicket region. Will get easy 2 runs. That's good running between the wicket. Now if you look at the scenario here, 14 runs is needed of 405 deliveries here. 1 over, 1 ball, 6 for the loss of no wicket. This time he will get 1 easy run. So it's 7 now, 7 for the loss of no wicket. Mayank Agarwal has come to bat. He has scored a boundary in the last over. Let's see what he will do here. And he has played a lovely straight drive. And this has gone for 4. Another boundary coming from Mayank Agarwal's bat. He is the only batter who is scoring runs for Punjab Kings. 9 runs needed of 3 deliveries. Let's see, will Mayank Agarwal win this game for Punjab? He has played a big shot, and there is a fielder under the ball, and he has made no mistake. Kieran Pollard is the man. He never misses any catch here. Wicket goes down, and now the pressure is on the batting team. 9 runs needed of 2 deliveries. Shikhar Dhawan is on a strike. That's a dot delivery. So now Mumbai have won the game practically, because it's impossible to score 9 runs on one ball. Shikhar Dhawan is strike, last ball from Timmal Mills, and the last ball has gone up. Mumbai have won the game. That was a pretty decent start for Mumbai, and that's a good way to start, and that's a good way to win this game. Mumbai have won the game by 6 runs. Thank you so much everyone for watching. It was really nice to see you guys, and we'll see you in the next game. Rohit Sharma is the man of the match for this game. Bye.